Salam friends. I am here for a useful tip. For Photoshop preferences, press Ctrl plus K to open preferences. In general preferences, skip transform when placing is unchecked. Let me show the difference. If it is checked or unchecked, I am going to cancel it. Going to place an image. Go to file and place embedded. And place any image. Transform controls are there on image. Same time it is a smart object layer. When we are doing a lot of batch processing. And we don't need transform control. It is processing to run faster. Let me show what I mean by that. Going to delete image layer. Press Ctrl plus K to open preferences. Check skip transform when placing. This allows to place several images at a time. Place image again. It is smart object but without transform controls. Let me show again. Press Ctrl plus K to open preferences. Uncheck skip transform when placing. Press OK. Place an image. Transform control are there. To skip transform controls every time. We place an image. Press Ctrl plus K to open preferences. Check skip transform when placing. Press OK, I am going to delete layer. Again place an image. Image is placed and it is a smart object. Let me show one thing more. Press Ctrl plus K to open preferences. Skip transform when placing is checked. There is another option. Always create smart objects when placing. Uncheck it and press OK. Place an image. Image is without transform controls. And same time it is no more smart object. It is a tip. Play many images at a time without having any delay or slow process. While we don't need smart objects. This is tip for now. If you like this tip then like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.